Hi, I'm Olympia. I'm here in Paris with CHAUMET. Sorry. I definitely think I'm more tiara, but I can't wear a tiara every day. So I'm gonna say I'm more necklace. Brilliant cut. I think it depends on the season if I'm rose or white gold. Right now I'm rose because it suits a nice tan and it sparkles. I like to stack them, especially because I'm quite fidgety, so I like to move my rings around. So this is absolutely perfect. I don't want to say I'm more telephone, but I am because I don't wear a watch. It's quite bad. I wouldn't say it's a jewel, but it's an evil eye bracelet, and I just can't leave the house without it. A diamond. It's a cliche, but it's a good one. I mean, my birthstone is a ruby, and so I think I would always love to have a ruby. When it comes to jewelry, I have to take my time and I have to think about it. I always say sleep on it, and if I wake up thinking about it, then like, it's a go-go. I think too much jewelry, like if you wear like over the top necklaces and bracelets and rings, I feel like it's a bit much. Is that really bad to say that? Elegant, don't you think?